it doesn't matter the style of wrestling you have, comedy or not, if you use it as a crutch, I hate it. So I guess when it comes to sports entertainment, comedy, wrestling, and all that shit, if you can wrestle, you can make me giggle. But if you're making me giggle because your fat ass can't fucking wrestle better than a fucking old beat up Marine, go fuck yourself and fuck your story. But let's say I don't hate it all. I hate it when it's a crutch. When you're like, oh, I would love to have a great match, but I'm the comedy guy.